Prime Minister Narendra Modi expressed anguish over the Nilgiri bus accident in Tamil Nadu on September 30 that has left 8 people dead. The PM also announced an ex-gratia of Rs 2 lakh each to the kin of the victims.